Mitchell for the tie. He knew he missed it. He got it back. Mitchell! Oh, he missed it at the rim. Loose ball. Comes back to LeVert. He still has time. LeVert, 4 seconds to go. Into the corner. Okoro! Got it! Do you believe it? Isaac Okoro from the corner. Mitchell was able to keep it alive after the missed free throw and came all the way back to the timeline. Caris LeVert coolly found Isaac Okoro, and Okoro pockets the corner three, and with 0.7 seconds remaining, the Cavaliers have taken a 116-114 lead.
The defense stepped up big time. Diamond got it back here, couldn't make it. Again, he couldn't make it, but they stayed after it. Adam did a good
job of tying it loose, and then LeVert did a good job of finding the corner and Okoro deep in the parlay center. Three of the Nets had that ball surrounded, but it was Allen who was able to work it back to LeVert. Isaac Okoro has worked on this time and time again, countless hours in the gym for Okoro to improve that three-point shot. It manifests itself. It pays off here tonight in Brooklyn as Okoro has given the Cavs a two-point lead.